SolidGoldFX launches Ether, Modulated Reverberator. Welcome to Music Gears, where we bring you the latest info on new music instruments, software, and other gear from around the world. Audio Distribution Group is pleased to announce the availability of the new SolidFX Ether, Modulated Reverberator. A compact modulated reverberator, Ether delivers vast ambient and shimmering soundscapes. With endless tails, the pedal is further manipulated by Tap Tempo Vibrato, Tremolo, and Harmonic-Tremolo, all designed to bring you to a realm of dark, cavernous voids and eerie, yet shimmering reflections. Main features: long ambient reverb with infinite hold, selectable shimmer effect, analog dry-through, vibrato, tremolo and harmonic tremolo effects on wet signal with tap tempo, sawtooth, sine and special waveforms via centre-detent depth control, true bypass with trail switching, modulation bypass and speed ramping, HP/LP color control, top-mounted jacks for ease of pedalboard mounting. Made in Montreal, Canada. Powered by a regular 9V DC PSU, center dash, 2.1 millimeters, 70 mAh current draw. The journey with the Ether started with a simple question. What would happen if SolidGoldFX were to manipulate a sonic reflection exclusively? What textures could be created by heavily, or subtly, modulating a cavernous ambient reverb, while at the same time leaving the dry signal unmolested? The result with Ether is a powerful, yet versatile reverb that is designed to create hauntingly beautiful soundscapes. At the core of the Ether is SGFX's new full-bodied ambient reverb featuring decay, color and level controls, with an optional shimmer mode. While most shimmer reverbs aim for an angelic effect, the design team prefer things to have a little more of a twisted sonic signature, therefore SGFX created a shimmer algorithm that has a tendency to devolve as it decays, creating a sound drenched in an ether-induced dissonant haze. The decay control takes you from a confined space to the infinite heavens, while the color knob allows you to make the tone all as dark or as snappy as you please. With an extended range on the level knob, the output of the reverb signal can overtake the dry signal for those seeking extra colorful effects. Now let's talk about what really sets this pedal apart from being just another reverb box, the modulation. SolidGoldFX have equipped this compact Goliath of a stomp box with three different modulation types, each with three different LFO shapes and tap tempo operation. The vibrato adds a melting fluidity and washed-out chorus flavor to the verb, while the tremolo can divide things up into subtle waves or absolutely chop up your tails for a more percussive decay. Finally, the harmonic tremolo adds a wonderful push-slash-pull character that tilts the sonic spectrum between highs and lows, all while sweeping everything in between. GBP ERP £129. www.audiodistributionrep.com. Please like this video if you found it helpful, and if you'd like to stay informed on the latest in music gear releases and limited time discount offers, please subscribe. Thanks for watching.